Leash Canine Training out here in Phoenix. I have Sport with me. Sport is a mixed breed and he's about 2 years old, and he's having some problems with fear reactivity. He can be out and about with his owner and certain people will set him off where he'll get really skittish and not want to go near them or bark and growl until they're no longer in sight. Sport is a relatively good boy otherwise. He knows his commands, but he will pick and choose when he listens to them, so he understands but ignores. He also pulls on the leash and is scared of skateboards and other children. So we are going to work on building up Sport's confidence by building up his foundation and his basic obedience. Using that, we're going to apply that to real world situations to help him have confidence when he's out and about with his owner. So let's see what Sport knows.
Sport, down. Sport, place. Yeah. Sport, place. Nope. All right. Can you see the kids?
Yeah.
Good boy. Yeah. Ready? Good boy.